I am just indulging in my second form. Yeah, that's enough. Time to go visiting the Vossivoss. Yeah?
I know you've been projecting games. You're on chips or pizza?
Oh,
fish
pizza.
And chips or pizza?
No pizza.
Are you going to be able to eat all that? Because I only have a couple of pieces.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, here's the money. How much does it normally come to?
About 10 or most times. It should do.
Lord, or checking the money's in there when you want to get it out. I got 14 there. So.
Is that so? So what did you tell these guys?
What is it again? 327.
8.
328, 441.
0.
0001.
Yes.
0001.
Yes. Yes. 328-0001. Okay.
What makes this planet so critical to the war effort? The Voss are attuned to the Force, and their leaders receive visions of the future that shape the Voss society. Both sides seek to tap this resource. Voss vision interpretation sometimes suffered. 2 years ago, when the Empire became aware of Voss, the Emperor sent the military to lay siege to the planet. The visionaries thwarted what they foresaw to be a simple attempt to conquer. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
And this visionary is proof that Darth Barriss is not what he claims to be.
Barriss finds the mark.
The true voice went on a pilgrimage. Discovered the mixture of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps, discover what has befallen him, and free him.
Isn't it possible he's just preoccupied?
Servant 2 is always aware of the voice, even when it is dormant. But now there is nothing.
Something muzzled.
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madagaru. To request an audience with Madagaru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Car. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.
Okay. Let's see. I'm thinking probably a good idea to swap. Swap back. Combat styles. Yeah. Okay, so now I have to re-equip. Let's see. Okay, so I went to the winner. So, okay, so it's got a crystal, so let's see. Garbage crystal. Alright, let's this one will do. There we go. Perfect. Okay, I might have to leave quite quickly soon, since apparently I've got a pizza on the way. So I'll try and do as much of Voss as I can before I have to rush. Just a bit more. Hey there now. I picked up a new companion after I gained the extra levels. What'd you say? I will make new songs until you need me. Yes, dear. I swear. It's like we're married. Despite the fact that this is not the Jace that I will be hooking up with yet. So GT7 is the story. Okay. Okay, now I'm done on the so I have to leave. We're just going to the city now. We have to leave the city. Yeah, the assassin build is nice now, but don't really have the flexibility. Okay, so just go with what is good. He can fast travel to the cantina wherever he wants. So, the remaining locations in the chapter has to give us the remaining 6 levels. Probably not all 6, but close enough to matter. Well. Alright. Okay, we're not going too far. We've got to go forward to it. Say the wasn't for Quash. Okay, seriously, you're gonna have to. Okay, so. Okay, so I'm gonna find a Maula. What kind of way is that? I'm on Nutsus. Nice of you to join us, Chaser. Okay, let's... Ooh. There we go. Not go after all mixes. What are those? That's right. Yeah, I forgot. If you choose the discipline for Sith Warrior and Jedi Knight, which gives you a single bladed lightsaber, you can push your opponents away. Okay. The way that... Why is it always... Let me go over there. Still got a few Nexus to find. Okay, I'll face care of. Think I should. Ah, there's a mix. More than I need, but. Everybody go. Okay. Yep, did it. I was so preoccupied in trying not to get KO'd by the enemies, I
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Find your seat, Madigaru.
He has knowledge I need.
A worthy goal. Madigaru will meet you. The location is revealed.
Okay. That sounds all right. Yep, as a mission marker. Yep, we're going into this place. Oh, here we go again. As you wish. You just